We are the new All-Star Team.
Were you trying to get crazy with this, eh? Don't you know I'm loco?
He's going to come into the middle. Danny off to the side from this one as Diamond gets locked up. There's a knockup coming in on towards Alex H. Have they got the damage to finish this one off? Diamond is there going slow. There are the flashes over. Can they finish this one off? Danny actually taking a lot of damage as well. Alex coming back in. The first foot goes down in the end to Diamond. At this point, there is the burst coming down on towards Matters. Sand United going to get involved. Are they going to go for this one? They're managing to force them away. They are going to go for the fight. Crescendo comes through. Darien knocked up by the strangle forces. Looper gets involved as well. But look at Ozo. They're one by one being taken down. Him going to the middle of them. They need to lock him out of this one. He will be finished off. It's Genja that picks that one up. It's a 4-for-2. Can Danny escape from it? He gets torn up. Flashes towards the back to Genja. But he goes down. It's a triple kill. And it's
the damage as well as throw it back. Good offense and a good defense from both sides. Yellow Star with the Zenith play, but it's Snowbird on the ultimate. Trying to fake that one out, but here comes that Stand United. Cyanide as well comes into the fight, and they will be able to get the double.
Oh, very low. Looper is just getting crushed. A great ultimate coming in from Soaz, and they obliterate the bottom lane with four members.
Vladimir's trying to play the board right now into Cyanide with red buff. Putting some very good damage down, realizes Hemo Blade's not up. No shot is that. Take a look at that. The slingshot comes in. There's no bounce either, but the slip stretch and slingshot does catch. Sid is slowed down. Red buff is up. It's going to be ticking. It's Cyanide secures in the bottom lane, pushing with the BF sword. It's going to secure a kill into Zuna. And Fnatic with a 5-1 kill lead are in great position right now.
Bottom lane. Whoa, X-Men, you're getting crazy. Level 4-4, they're going to Diamond. Could it be first blood? He pulls himself out just on the outside. It wasn't the Q. Psycho Sid couldn't hit it. The kill goes out. First blood going over to Voidal. And Genja gets the second one.
Outside of 3-1-0, everything going their way. Matter, they go for the post goal by it. They jump in. Strangle Thorns goes down. There is a shutdown. And the second kill going to come around. Yellow Star pulling that one off. But again, a positional play working out brilliantly for Fnatic.
Diamond needs to go to Spider Form to repel in. Baron gets stopped. Crescendo does actually catch him. I think he repels in. Baron's still alive in the background. It's hammering onto Vulcan. Strangle Thorns throws him up in the air. Baron secures one. Alex secures a second. That's a second kill now for Alex. Attack off the auto attack. Did you see Agony's Embrace going in? That's a great Strangle Force. Gonna knock up nobody actually from Ozone as they managed to get out. Now Voidal kicked back into the fight. The rest of Gambit are untouched though. This is the second kill for Gambit. They now turn their focus onto him. This is gonna be a triple kill for Genji. And that's the fact. Alex secures it. They only lost their support. Ozone focusing, not the damage dealer.